I want you to promise me something. If you love someone, you tell them. Even if you're scared that it's not the right thing, even if you're scared that it'll cause problems, even if you're scared that it will burn your life to the ground, you say it, and you say it loud. And then you go from there.
Because I cannot trust you.
I will surely pray.
Stop staring at her.
And what I want to say.
Hating you is the most exhausting. I don't want to do it anymore.
And if I can have a part in making her happy again, that's all I want to do. That's all I want to do for the rest of my life. I know who she is, and if she's going through her worst right now, I want to go through it with her.
Stop talking to me like you're my boyfriend. Stop talking to me at all.
Look, you don't want 50 years to go by and then realize that you have the love of your life going with it.